Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are all from the organizing side happy that you are all together here. As I would say, from the audience side, we are looking forward for our sixth European River Restoration Conference. I'd like to welcome, of course, first of all of you. And when I welcome you, I'm doing this as the chairman of the European Center for River Restoration. But at the same time, I'd like to introduce Mr. Aleš Bizjak, who is the co-chair of this conference, because we are organizing this conference as two organizations together. It's the Sea River Project final event, and it's the ECRR conference, the sixth one. But we started in a cooperation. First we spoke, we make it together, but in the end we came to the conclusion that we integrated the event from an organizational point of view, from a program point of view, and also from a presentation point of view. So I will give the first part of the introduction, and after that Mr. Aleš Bizjak will continue, but I'm going to introduce when it's the right time. Although I have already welcomed you all together, I'd like to give a special word of welcome to a few persons. And first of all, I'd like to welcome Mr. Nick Schofield from the International River Foundation in Australia. He is here present as a CEO. And as you know, the European River Prize is organized together with the IAWD nowadays. It's the International Association for Water Supplies Companies in the Danube River Basin. And it's Philip Weller working for this organization, but Philip is also a board member of the IRF. So I welcome Nick and I welcome Philip very much for this conference and for all the support and efforts they have already given up till now. But their great event is, of course, tomorrow evening, when we have the European River Prize awarding. I also want to welcome Mrs. Alessandra Pala. She is from the SEE, Southeast Europe Program, and that's the mother organization, I would say, of the Sea River Project. And we are happy that the Sea Program on that level is also represented here today. Then a special word of welcome to Mrs. Beate Werner, head of the water group at the European Environment Agency. And I would say we are not so much aware about the official relations between the EEA and the Commission. For us, the EU is the EU. So you are also representing the Commission today. Thank you very much for coming. And we are really very happy that you are organizing a special session after the opening presentations of this morning. We have a plenary session, and it will be about, and it could not be else, I would say, about water framework directive implementation, integrated river-based management, pressures, measures, and all those kinds of things. Happy to have you here. Then I'd like to welcome all the representatives of the conference partners here present today. And I'd like to mention in particular Mrs. Anja Gurbicki, the Executive Secretary of the Global Water Partnership. She's also the first keynote speaker. But I also want to mention Jean-François Donzier or Gilles Neveu from the INBO, the International Organization for River Basins. I don't know whether they are here now already, but and I'd like to welcome Chris Baker on behalf of Wetland International. These are three conference partners, but moreover, they are also already for quite some years, and some others more recent partners of the European Center for River Restoration. And you can imagine the European Center for River Restoration, it's not a center, it's actually a network. So when we want to organize an event like this, then we need all those partners to support us and to contribute this to the organization. This cannot be done by the small secretariat we are having. After have had our last conference here in Vienna as well, we are very happy to be back here this year. And I like to thank very much the city of Vienna, who contributed very much to that is happening, because the city of Vienna is hosting and mainly offering the gala dinner tomorrow evening in the glorious city hall of Vienna. And we are very happy with that. And the prize on one hand and the conference on the other hand, they are connected. That's how we started and that's how we want to continue. So with the support of the city of Vienna to the gala dinner, they are also very much supporting this conference. And we like to thank for that reason the city of Vienna very much. Then the distinguished keynote speakers. We have quite a list of distinguished keynote speakers this year. The program is differently set up from last year because we felt the need to a little bit broader scope, a little bit more towards the minimums part, a little bit more towards other aspects of framework and other directives implementation. And for that reason, we also invited a few more keynote speakers. We are very happy that you are here. Not because you are giving your own experience and knowledge to the conference, but representing your organizations, you bring the policies, the practices, the experiences that has been developed or implemented by your organization also to this conference. And this is what we really need. You are not only representing or just representing your organization, no, you bring your organization here to the conference. And then last, I would welcome very much the delegation of the Asian River Restoration Network with members from China, Japan, and Korea. It's maybe a little bit strange to have a European conference and a delegation of 11, 12 people from Asia, but we have a long-lasting cooperation already, so we are happy that they are here. The delegation is headed by the Vice President of the Institute for Water Resources and Hydropower Research in China, and he's the chairman of the Asian River Restoration Network. And dear colleagues from Asia, we welcome you very much, and we are convinced that with this conference we are having a nice opportunity to meet and speak about our common interest, connecting river restoration thinking to innovative river basin management. I thank you very much so far, and I would like to invite Alice, my colleague, dear colleague, to continue with the second part of the presentation. From my side already, enjoy the conference. Please come here, Alice. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Bart. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning also from my side and from the side of the SE River project. My task this morning is to shortly introduce you with the challenges and the vision of the conference, which we just started. Also, allow me please to add that doing this in front of a so large auditorium, altogether we are 226 persons on the list, coming from EU and non-EU European countries, and even from countries far beyond borders of Europe, is also a special honor for me. In very simple words, any conference has at least two phases. The first one is the preparation, and the second one would be then the execution. But let me say a few words about the organization of this particular event of the 6th European River Restoration Conference integrated with SE River Project final event. The organizational committee started the work early this year by firstly setting clear conference themes and cross-cutting issues as the basis of the conference, which I would say is a business of as usual when producing a conference. But I shall not repeat them here. They are on the screen behind me, and you know them very well, because today you are here, and I believe you read a lot of it. Then, in order to reach the appropriate level of conference innovativeness, what of course not yet makes any conference reasonable, an EU communication and the two new initiatives were promoted as the linking issues to the teams and cross-cutting issues with the river restoration as the overarching goal and the integrated river basin management as a general target of the conference, which brings us to the heart of the team, to the heart of the days in front of us. Now, your submissions were the next and, I must say, critical stage of the work on which the whole conference program depended, not to mention the realization of the conference and the fact that we are today here. With no submissions, no conference, of course. And based on your numerous inputs on an enviably high level, we were able to prepare a variegated program for you participants of this conference, and we are very proud of it. We do hope you like it. What would then be the conference challenges, this year's conference challenges? For sure, there are many key questions on which we all together, after we opened the Pandora box with the conference teams and the cross-cutting issues, we shall find the answers. Some of them you can see on the screen. Some of them will be evolved during the conference work. Some of them you might bring with you to this place. But the work of this conference shall end with a conference declaration on connections of river restoration and innovative river management. And we shall all contribute to this, of course. And the declaration is ought to be a clear message from the conference to all parties involved in river management, either on international, national, regional, or local levels across Europe and obviously beyond Europe borders. The vision of the conference, therefore, is to provide to the integrated river basin management as a discipline of work, new, fresh, and promising synergetic directions and guidelines in applying green infrastructure, natural water retention measures, and contemporary river corridor management approaches in the next challenging period, not to say the decade in front of us, in terms of policy, expert research, or scientific field of work. Obviously even beyond the borders of Europe again. And there, last but not least, is another important aspect, your mission. In the next 3 days, you should enjoy the conference for the reasons to contribute in a constructive manner to the conference challenges with your available knowledge, professional views and opinions, and please, of course, not to forget pure intellectual thoughts you brought to the Vienna. We know you are all right persons to do this. We rely on you, and we all simply owe this to the rivers. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, on behalf of the organizers of the event, the European Center for River Restoration and the SERIVER project, please do enjoy the conference, the carefully prepared program and sessions, the gala event, and, of course, the field trips we elected for you. Thank you very much for your participation and contribution, and welcome again.